On the 12th of April, 1861, Confederate guns opened fire on Fort Sumter in Charleston Harbor, thus beginning the bloodiest conflict in American history. 620,000 casualties, more than all other American wars combined. The Civil War remains this nation's single most defining experience, ultimately giving new meaning to the word freedom.